You are watching the Gopher and Tuck Show. This is the intro and later's the outro. We need a sponsor. Please sponsor us. Mentos Variety. Y'all need power and we're broke. Tucker needs him a new emote. Jumping for joy like an emote. Sub to our channel, no remote. Gopher fell off the edge. Here we go.
Oh, this fucking lady.
Did she kill your son? Where's your son?
Hell yeah, did you do it finally?
Woman's out here like, I'm a bad mother. I hate my son. Yeah, that's what I'm, yeah. But you hate your son for, you know, the loss of some penis. So, I mean, it's like extra bad mom points.
I was horrible to you earlier.
Her? What about your son?
You really weren't.
What do you mean you weren't?
I fucked up because I was trying pretty hard to be horrible to you.
Okay, listen here.
I was... so excited.
You were trying hard to be horrible to me by saying you hate your son.
In my mind,
so you were.
The way I built it up.
Well, yeah, that's meant to hurt me.
I'm your son. Yes. Me, the Asian woman of similar age to you.
Yes, your son.
Hashtag me too.
All right.
Me too. Like the rape movement. Stuff.
Yeah. No.
Oh, well. Are you denying the Me Too movement, Brandon?
Yeah, it wasn't real. It was just a bunch of women just lying on famous people for no reason, no gain, after several years of torment and torture and trauma they went through mentally.
So
I can never...
The bit here is that they did get raped, but then they still lied about it somehow.
Shut up. I was about to comment on it. So my sarcasm sometimes it slips off.
I must not weep. Shut up. I don't like this guy's voice.
Then again, some of them did end up in being liars in the end, which you ruined the movement for the other people that are seriously going through things.
I do not like this guy's voice. I think it's a guy. Whatever it is, I don't like the voice. So, are we gonna push her in the water, or... No, we're just standing there. Go on.
There's no but Justin for that one.
Thought you were about to say, but Justin, the internet says drowning black people is cool.
I mean, they do it themselves, so they can't swim. Okay, alright, listen.
Just chastise yourself that quick.
I was saying, I'm constantly asked by Callie.
Oh, I can leave. What the fuck?
Yeah, you can probably do that. She always asks, like, can you ocean swim? No, can you swim? And I'm like, yes. Can you ocean swim? Fuck you. No. All right? Just because you were born on the West Coast where there's hella beaches.
I almost drowned to death once in the ocean in Florida.
I almost drowned in a pool.
Well. All right, well. You know, don't we all?
In Florida, wait a minute, yeah, true shit.
Florida!
Just decided, it's like, I'm gonna go over here where it says 7 feet of water. Brandon, you are fucking 11, like you are 5 foot.
On the rooftop? On which rooftop? It's a lot of roofs in the place.
Well, did you raise it?
No!
Oh, you're a bad parent like her.
Like, she's not the parent.
You know what I meant. I can't remember her name.
Stiff ice cream. Where which roof
no,
am I going
to? No, it was Charlotte.
Why did you say on the rooftop? Which rooftop?
So the roof! It's on fire.
That
we
place
don't need no water.
His lights is on. This place his lights is on. You up
Let
there, bitch?
Motherfucker burn. Burn, bitch, burn. I'm sorry, what?
Don't turn your eyes when I'm trying to make you look at the camera.
Head up to the rooftop.
I don't know which rooftop, lady.
Go back to your message.
That rocked.
Wait, so what did you see? Let me step on the rooftop. Okay. I don't know. Me on the roof. We should pay attention.
Where's stuff, Ryan? Bitch! Which building is the one I work in? Because it's a bar, but is it that bar? Is it Brown Bear Diner? Oh, yeah. Diner, right? Maybe.
Grand opening tomorrow.
Nope, maybe not, because it's apparently a grand opening tomorrow. Free soup and salad for spring fest. Dude, I'm the only one here. Don't shout at me.
Internet!
There's another fucking bar.
Internet! Tell me where. Don't just say me here on the rooftop. Yeah. Which fucking rooftop?
Yeah. I'm gonna try the bar. See if.
Okay.
See if plus two. There's my mathematical equation for the day.
Okay.
Game rant. More like game theory. Ha ha.
All right.
This is the place I work, so maybe this is it. Look, I can't just put away the dirt. I work here, though.
Game. I mean, not game. Game rant. Both of these decisions are made during chapter 4. Yes, I know. While exploring after talking to Steph and Ryan at the festival, head to Rosegate. Okay, yeah. Then head to Steph in the van left of the stage. Yeah.
I found it.
What about the pod the rooftop? No, I'm figuring it out. Give me a stop.
Give me progressing. A second.
Stop. I'm figuring it out.
You said you have some news?
Fuck, it doesn't say where.
I'm actually leaving Haven Springs. Can you believe it?
Back yeah, because, you know, I left and I came back.
Finally. Yeah.
Wait, oh, could you? Okay.
Seriously?
I'm gonna play. Thought she was like, I never left here or some shit. I want. Like, what force field is keeping
God,
you here?
I forgot how fucking good it feels.
Yeah, it's cool.
Holy shit, Steph, that's so cool. I'm really happy for you.
All right, nerd.
Fucking nerd with your glasses, four eyes.
Oh, that's so cool. We both used to wear glasses, sir. I mean, me used to. I still wear them occasionally.
I should wear them, but I don't like it.
You have some good luck charms. Shut up.
Things.
Pick one.
I'll pick your mama. Okay. Give me the goddamn this one. Yeah, that's cool.
I don't think this guy's gonna be here in 16 minutes with my food when he's just been sitting in one spot for a while.
Who do I hang out with?
Massholes. No, witches.
You join a coven. Hmm. A lesbian coven.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Is there any other kind?
Exactly.
You hang out in graveyards and perform rituals to speak to the dead. None of which ever work, but that's okay. Cause I get a load of old tombstone rubbings to decorate my apartment with.
Okay, cool.
That sounds like a pretty spectacular plan. Great.
I don't know why, but I enjoy the idea. I don't know why I enjoy the idea. It's kind of a fucked up idea. But I enjoy the idea in games like this where you can choose to be straight or a lesbian. And then like this, they have conversations like this with the lesbian joke. So you're just forcing your character to be lesbian in my head. That's my canon.
Vegas, wherever we want.
She's like, I wasn't curious until this very moment out of fucking blue. I'm not really. I'm really straight.
Look, I don't want to pressure you.
Go on.
I've seen you give so much of yourself to make sure other people get what they need.
Lie again. We've beat the shit out of a guy. We threatened him even more to make him want to kill himself.
True.
What do you want from us?
Tried to kill a child,
and I gave you a rose and want to kiss you. What good have I done?
Alex.
Other than the rose. Before the rose, I mean.
It wasn't even a rose, it was some other stupid flower.
Yeah. Are we doing it? Not a yellow rose.
We going for it. I said we're going for it, goddammit.
Kiss me.
That's the option.
Okay. Shit. God.
Like, I was already doing it. God.
Fuck.
Go on. You got consent, even though it's technically an invasion of privacy. You didn't actually get it, but you know.
Say, even in fucking video game form, you have fuck me eyes right now, goddammit. I know to kiss you.
We're all golden aura and what have you stuff. Oh, explosion. Did I come?
No, that's just what happens when you first unlock your gay.
There's the episode title. First unlock your gay.
I mean, it might be different for men, but for women, it's gold aura. Gold aura explosion.
You don't have to decide anything now.
I would say, and then men, okay. Men come gold, but that's just pee. Just
think about well, tell it to R. Kelly.
I will. Thank you.
So, are we going to kill a child at some point?
No.
I feel like there's like a main plot that we're supposed to be dealing with.
Yeah, this is not the main plot at all.
Like, cool, lesbian stuff, yeah, but like, also there's like a corporation that pulled some fuck shit and my brother died.
Yeah.
I think that's kind of important.
I don't think I should be falling in love right now. My brother just died. Just imagine, someone very important in your life, they just die. It's random as shit. Some freak accident. And you're like, I'm gonna go fuck this chick over here real quick. No!
You're not tricking me this time, game. I'm just gonna stand here looking at nothing. How long have you had that in your hand?
And that was my story.
It's not your best. The Kirby one was better.
I mean, you didn't really give me much to work with, Justin.
Fucking, what do you want from me? You're the improv.
Love you, buddy.
Love you too, pal.
Yeah.
So I got this rash on my